You guys may have noticed a glitch in the map after the Fallout update. It throws your cursor in the top left screen. This is the way to fix it. Just come back out. Take your gun, aim, and then hit the select button. This is for Xbox, and it should fix your problem.